Well, I'm Smart World. It's Mario World. Cindy, say Smart World.
Mario World.
Thank you.
No, wait. Smart World. Wait, no. I can't say it. You're going to have to say that because whenever I say
Smart
World.
World.
Because whenever I say world, listen, world? What is that?
You.
I know, can't do
it's
it.
My world.
Can't do it.
I do it too. World. What the?
I world. Try to say girl. Can't do it.
Girl. What?
Wow. No, we can't do it. We can't speak. Different game.
Welcome back to not Sean 64, but Simon 64, where I can do whatever I want, including replace Sean. And I'm here with...
Tom Hanks.
That's not true. I wish it was, to be honest. I'm sorry.
Oh.
But no, it could be me, you, and Tom Hanks.
Okay.
That sounds like a good episode. Go levels.
Okay.
Which way do you want to? You want to go actual levels or a P-switch?
I didn't actually introduce myself. It was a
no,
lie.
You're Tom Hanks.
Oh, I'm Tom Hanks Tom forever. Hanks.
But wait.
Yeah, I'll do this one.
Actual level? I want to play actual levels forever.
Oh, no.
It's
oh,
fine.
No.
I'd like the P-switch. It's fine.
I know you do. That's why I chose this.
I know. Just like...
Oh no, I'm gonna
is
be horrible. Yes, it's weird buttons.
Because it's you have to hold it with your fingers crossed.
Oh, no. Everyone's making fun of me, Simon.
I'm making fun of you more. Okay, so to clarify, we're currently on the Wii emulation of this
through the
eShop.
Yep.
Which, you know, it's like so but we're using a GameCube controller because you need a classic controller. You're facing away from me. But so it's like it's a GameCube controller. On a Wii, emulating an SNES.
It's one of these.
It's so B is normal jump?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. This
and to run, it's...
Y? Ah. Is it Y?
Oh no.
Sydney, stop abusing Yoshi. That's not even cool.
There we go.
Man, like, I don't see this game the same ever since, like, the coding things have started happening. Like, the new speedruns. Because the new world record is, like...
It's insane.
It's, like, not even a minute anymore or something like that
it's
now.
Insane. It's insane. I don't understand how they figure it out in the first place.
Well, it's, like... Someone's like, oh, I was just messing around and I figured I was doing this. And I'm like, it's not even possible.
How?
But like,
get away, angry moles.
Angry moles. But it's just like, I don't know. It's like basically certain areas in the game will like type in code in the code of the game. Huh. And you can rewrite the game. But I just like,
that's
crazy. I don't get it.
What's the world record for... just normal, like no...
Normal?
Yeah.
Like...
No,
like Star World, or just like all levels?
All levels.
All levels are like half an hour to 40 minutes.
Wow.
Because that's still a challenge, because you have to like actually get all the secrets and stuff. But like the Star World's only like 4 minutes, I believe.
Wow.
Which is what I kind of want to do, but it's kind of fast. Mm-hmm. And Star Worlds are easy, so nah.
Nah.
So wait, do you have to use D-pad or... Oh, you can use the analog
and
stick.
Simon's okay. Luigi, because he's the little brother.
Thumbs up if... Oh, yeah, it's totally... Oops, I hit A. Thumbs up if you only know the Luigi's...
Mini brother.
Am I right?
Brother.
Am I right? You have a... Right, guys? Give me likes on my Facebook. I need them.
Put a minion on that.
I told you... Minions, yeah. It's just like...
Minions.
But, they don't... You get nothing out of it. There's no point in those stupid things.
Sure.
I'm sorry if you run a minion wine Facebook club.
No one knows what we're talking about.
No, basically,
like
there's
those
just so
jokes.
Many stupid minion, like, just pictures that are like, my kids are stupid and think iPhones are grass, because they don't go outside.
Nobody knows what we're talking about.
No,
unless they do.
It's kind of like a popular thing.
Okay.
But like, it's just like... Oh my gosh. It's like, okay, I can get it because it's popular, but it's the worst joke you can possibly make.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, canon. I love that.
Oh, canon.
Oh, I'm bad.
I know,
oh,
it's really hard. Yeah,
just kidding, I take it all back. That was the most pro skills.
Yes.
No, okay. What?
I love the flying look.
Oh,
like when they jump and they're
like...
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yes.
All right, can I... This makes me want to play Mario Maker now.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this, boom. I already have 6 lives. Do you have 6 lives?
I don't know.
Remember. You're slacking, you gotta catch up
to me. I know, I'm slacking.
What's fireball? Is it? It's the run button. I'm like, man, I haven't played original Mario World forever. Freaks me. I don't want to lose this. Wait, whoa, look, he looks funny when he's shooting fireballs.
I know, he looks like he's underwater.
Yeah. It's actually, it's the same thing. Stinking football. Get out of my face.
Clap, clap.
I only got 20.
20?
That's not good enough.
What did I get again?
I don't remember either,
but I think it was more than 20.
You got that much, you know, that much. The much is much.
Look what you did.
I did it. But I just want to nod and stop.
I have a Yoshi, and he's dancing.
I want a Yoshi. I'm going to
bobblehead Yoshi.
Is this... I forget if the rules are, like, you can quit a level, and you still get the thing, and you also still get to go? I don't think that's a thing. I think
you mean
a thing
like
for the special area. Like,
the place where... I missed a coin!
Oh, well, quit.
Okay. Are you talking about, like, getting Mushroom, Yoshi, Fire Flower, and then quitting?
Well, that place is. But I'm saying, like, if I can just go into the first level and get Yoshi and quit,
Because, there's a level that we always did that with, remember? We would always
Didn't that, like, switch turns, though? Like, it went back to your turn?
Oh, maybe.
That's what I'm wondering. Yes. That's why I'm not gonna risk it.
It did. I'm not doing that again. Got you, yeah, coin.
I'm not gonna leave you behind. Did you just get a 1-up? Is that your 100th coin?
Was it?
Yeah, I think so.
Sweet. Worth it. I left that coin behind on purpose then.
Nice. Oh my gosh, get the Yoshi coin. Nice. So, oh wait, what the heck am I? I'm looking at the Yoshi coins up there. Mm-hmm. You have 58. You don't have 100.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Well, way to get my hopes up.
I'm sorry. What, you leave that coin behind?
Where?
Over there.
Where?
Back, right there. Oh, okay. Eat it with Yoshi.
Do that?
Yeah, hold on. Right?
No.
Oh, what am I thinking of then?
What is time if I die?
Just don't get it then. Just don't get it. you're close.
I'm gonna get it.
You got it.
Got it.
Nice. You only have 140 seconds left.
Oh no, Simon.
Are you gonna miss that coin now?
I don't know. Where?
You really didn't see it? It was right there. You were like an inch away from it.
Whatever.
Oh, you're saying whatever to it now.
No, it didn't exist. The coin didn't exist. 16
last time I got 20. Anyways, wow. What were you saying? I'm sorry.
I'm saying you made the coin up in your head.
Maybe. I don't think I did because I saw it right in front of you.
I know, I saw it too.
I saw it too. Man, this is not even a level. It doesn't count.
You're the one that likes these.
I know, but... Oh, wait.
I know
Splinter's out there somewhere. Oh, well, I didn't mean to grab it. I gotta get them all the distant. Ah! Wait, if I just... No matter what, if I hold... Wow, it's stupid. All right, there. Yay.
Oh, come on. You're leaving so many coins behind.
No,
sorry.
I get those later. Slater.
Later.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, coins.
Beautiful.
I got the max coin jump distance. that's the least satisfying thing when you're like, oh, these coins.
No. And we can hear the sound. So.
Oh, yeah. Then that's like... Brrr. Yeah. And that's my favorite. Oh, now I'm just standing there like,
what do I do? What do I do?
Is it gonna continue or do I just
It's like the news people, you know?
Do I, yeah.
We're like, back to you, Bill.
Okay, bye. Yeah, yellow. But it went into like the ocean. I kind of threw all of them into the ocean.
We wouldn't have yellow things without you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
But I kind of threw most of them into the water.
Speaking of water, I don't like water levels.
But yeah, I threw most of them to the levels we already went to, one to the one that we were at, and in the water.
I don't want this.
So I was efficient.
I don't want this!
Oh my gosh, wait, no, you can swim. It's not even a big deal.
Yeah, but I don't like swimming in this.
In this?
Also, I'm not going fast.
Yeah, run.
I'm trying, but...
You have to speedrun this, Sid. How do you ever expect to beat the coders, Sydney? They're gonna be like, oh, E equals right, left.
Here we go. I'm scared.
Like, it's like,
I'm ruining it.
End of the game. How are you going to ever beat them, Sid?
Simon, yeah. I'm ruining it. No.
You just leave him behind? What are you doing? Just
I
hit the P switch.
I can't jump.
Just hit, no, hit the P switch.
I give up.
No, you can't quit. There you go. Now run.
I give up, Simon.
Sydney, you can't quit on me. You got to keep playing.
No,
play
no,
for
no,
me,
no,
Sydney.
No, no.
Oh, no. Okay, wait. I
don't really
even jump on those. I'm not sure, so don't try it, but I'm pretty sure you can.
Oh, with Yoshi, you mean?
Yeah. Also, yeah. You got all the Yoshi coins.
Sweet.
Get one up.
You know, I never really play this level because I don't ever want to.
Mm-hmm.
So I do not remember it. 24. Jack Bauer.
Also, the, like, the stars were, it's like 20 kind of 4. There was a star missing on the top. It was a slack.
Slack.
Pretty slack. I get the castle, but I get like 7 years of water. I'm like
so happy
slowly taking my stinking time. I'm just like, look at me. I'm just like,
come on, Luigi. Come on.
No, I have to go left.
Wow.
Up. Okay, I'm gonna use the D-pad so that way I don't mess this up. Is it up still or okay? It's up still. Iggy's castle. Let's do this. Skip. Man, stinking cutscenes. Am I right? They're so bad. I hate them.
Those guys crack me up.
Oh no, I killed them all. Yeah, this guy's just like, hey, what's up? He's like, oh my gosh, I didn't see you. No, I gotta beat him. Oh, I didn't beat him. Wait.
Oh my goodness.
There we go. Classic joke. Classic fart joke. Wow. Double kill. That was pretty.
I've never seen that in all my years.
Wait, no, I do need this. Ah, those are just coins, right?
Yeah.
I don't even need them. Whatever. No, I missed. Whatever.
Wow. Go back for him, Sam.
Ah, but I turned into Wario.
He's coming for you.
I know. He wants me. Get out. I turned into Wario from Mario Party 4.
Oh yeah, you did. Ah, you did.
No, that was Waluigi. I think that did that.
One of them.
One of those dangle dang ripoffs, mm-hmm. which I now know the meaning behind. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Cause stinking watery means bad. I know that.
Good job.
I learn it.
Good job.
Look at me. I'm just like, hey, what's going on? Whoa, gosh! I didn't see that thing above me. And oh, I thought I don't know why you expected that to be a cape.
Yeah, I know.
Like,
me too.
Okay, I know. I can totally make this. I was like, I'll never make it. This one I can also
run.
Run right past. Okay.
I like those doors. I love those doors.
I want an act. What is the trick you're supposed to? Oh, okay. Can I just fireball you? I can. Oh no. No, he's ripped off his head.
And turned it into a fireball.
Die. No, no, no. Okay, yeah.
There you go.
It.
Good job.
I want to. Aw, dang. I just have the blank expression on my face. I wanted the, like, eh. Mm-hmm.
I love that.
I'm just standing there and I'm just making noises expecting it to change. Why don't you change into a better face, Luigi?
Oh, rude.
I did it. I saved the yellow
one.
You're
the little brother. You're supposed to, you know, relate.
Hashtag relatable. Mario defeated the demented Iggy. I love how that works. That's not an oversight at all.
Donuts is what I want.
Is what I want. You know what I want?
What?
For people to watch the next episode, which is, like, that's next time that
you'll
see
will?
Stuff. I mean, will you? That's up to you to decide, because it's next time. That's it. That's all I got. I'm bad.
Bye.
That was a goodbye.
No, it wasn't.
Goodbye.